That's exactly what I did.
It's working now. Hooray. All right.
Starting to see why the tech support guys always say, have you tried turning it off and then back on?
It's true. I have done tech support, and that's always the first thing that we say.
I'm a programmer, and that's still what I say to people. I'm like, do you turn it on and off?
Did you miss a semicolon?
Whatever.
So, I'm still all paladined out. What are we doing tonight?
We're doing the Estart questline.
Estart questline. All right. I will go and change my class then.
Everybody wants to be warrior tonight.
Everybody? Back to Glenn. I got my my Japanese Pokemon games in the mail.
And oh, cool.
It took me about half an hour just to go through Oak's opening dialogue. And I honestly don't know if I retained any of it.
What you should be doing isn't, like, looking up every single word. Just read through it at a comfortable pace. Try to pick up on what you think looks like important words.
Okay.
Like, if you see the road, if you see the word for, like, path, then, yeah, you should totally be looking that up, retain it. But if you see words like professor, you're not really at the point where you need to be knowing what the word for professor is.
Right.
So you can just, if you get what I mean.
Yeah. Like, a lot of the grammar kind of makes sense once I figure out, like, each individual word in it. And I'm like, oh, okay.
But oh, yeah, the grammar is actually a lot more logical than English.
Any of the Romance languages.
Yeah.
By, like, a large margin.
I mean, the original Romance language was actually pretty logical.
Yeah, until we decided to take that and every other language and then mash them together.
The original Romance language is pretty good. Just saying. I happen to have a minor in it, so you know.
But nobody speaks it anymore.
I have a cousin who speaks it. But she has the same complaint that nobody speaks it.
Well, there you go.
Alright, so I am now a warrior. We're going to be continuing the Estart questline. I have stuff to go put in my house. I swear, we're on top of this tonight, guys. Perry will be joining me down here to play some Builders soonish.
I can laugh at her off the corner because of the way she puts, like, straw mats everywhere.
I might. Although, I almost did the same thing in Remoldar. Like, it took a lot of effort not to just do the entire town in hardwood flooring.
I'm renovating. I'm upping its worth, guys. It's okay.
But it works, though. That's how you raise your town level.
Yeah. Well, that's what I did with the stone. I put the stone everywhere, and then I put, like, mats and the houses.
So, now that you got... Mary, you got the game also, right?
Builders, yes, but I haven't had much of a chance to play it.
Aw. Ashes, what are you thinking of the game?
It's been fun. I like it. I've been ahead of you, though, so, you know, it's always fun to see how someone else interprets what I've been reading.
I got another project dumped on top of me, so now I'm working on half a dozen at once, and it's a bit exhausting.
I need a gun for this outfit. Probably not the cat ears. Cat ears don't really work.
Well, Kran's outfit has mine beat.
Crayon, you look like you have a Chunibyo. Or not Crayon, Ashes. Ashes, you look like you have a Chunibyo. I can see through walls, Ashes. Shut up. Clearly. Ah, oh, Crane's dressed like, what's her name? Isla? From, Chrono Trigger?
Chrono Trigger?
Yep.
Yes.
Mary rocking the, Jimi Hendrix cosplay.
That wasn't what I wanted.
And Ashes can dodge bullets like Neo.
Exactly. That's what I was trying to do. I was like, I got this jacket, and I was like, well, that just looks like the Matrix, so...
Might as well go for it.
Yep, and that's what I did. I was like, hey.
I'll wear this one.
I found a new whiskey, a new bourbon whiskey.
Oh?
It's called...
Saigan's been wanting to say that earlier.
It's how I was trying to get your attention earlier, and...
Yeah, the mic just wasn't
didn't
responding.
Work. It's Jim Beam Devil's Cut.
I haven't heard good things about Jim Beam, to be honest.
Me neither, but Devil's Cut was recommended to me, and I do really enjoy it.
Yeah, well, there you go. Maybe it's just the cheaper ones that aren't so good.
Probably. Well, there's some of the more expensive ones that also don't review well. Like, the big brand names like Jim Beam and, shit, what's the other one? Wild Turkey has a really terrible cheap one.
Oh yeah, I've seen that one. I've tasted it, but it was just like awful, so I don't even remember the name anymore.
Wild Turkey 101 was pretty okay, though. It just burned a little bit going down. It was not smooth. It tasted great, but was not smooth.
So you need the armor, a Stark armor set. Done.
I thought I had the armor already.
You're missing
have to
the
have
boots.
Have it on you.
Isn't he still missing the boots?
Probably.
The boots. I am.
He probably also doesn't have the helmet. If last
I do not have the helmet. I have the gloves. I have the armor, and I have the shield.
Okay, I think I know where your helmet is. Because we did definitely complete that quest, so follow me into town.
Follow the Bouncing Mary.
Wilco!
The Chocobo hat. Hwah!
What are you wearing?
This is pajama outfit.
Yeah, pajamas.
You did just wake up.
It was my interpretation of a Hawaiian shirt.
Heard of Johnny Walker, General Red Panda. I have not actually had Johnny Walker, so I can't weigh in on it.
Nor have I.
I've had, like, some really cheap drinks that people make fun of, and they wind up being okay. Like, I hate myself a little bit for saying it, but Pabst Blue Ribbon was actually not terrible. And it's certainly better than Corona. I got yelled at work for saying that. People were genuinely offended.
I'll just drink anything. I've learned to lower my standards ever since I spent literally all of my money on whiskey over the past year.
That is what she said.
This guy... Hey?
That's what she said. Oh, come on, that was good!
Hey. Second last option.
that's how we're acknowledging you, Saigan.
Screw you guys, I'm hilarious.
Hopefully one of the story options should be yellow.
I have support gold. Yes, I have a yellow story option, and it's followed by a bunch of, by two kanji.
Yes, that's probably your helmet.
What,
it's
just
where
like...
your... Yeah, if you don't have enough room in your items or equipment bag, it goes straight to this guy who holds onto it for you until you have room.
Well, that's clever. They should just not let you finish the quest and be like, nope, come back.
But
they used to.
Saigan would have that problem for forever.
They used to do that, but then they added, they let this guy hold onto your stuff for you.
Hey, I have Sukuroku tickets. Right.
Is his name Bjorn?
It is, yes.
Sweet.
Is it?
His name is Bjorn.
It is.
Bjorn the Ogre. Farewell, Bjorn. Yamazaki whiskey. I would try Yamazaki whiskey. And yes, I totally agree with you. Corona is piss water. Terrible, terrible piss water. It is the worst beer that I have ever tried.
You just don't drink beer.
Light, but you know.
I drink a lot of beer. Corona is terrible. Maybe it's because I prefer, like, ales and not watered-down piss.
Miller,
okay.
Light is terrible.
I'll give you that. Ales are okay.
Ales are amazing.
And Yamazaki...
Box.
Yamazaki whiskey won... Yamazaki whiskey won some award, I think, last year.
Oh, yeah?
Best whiskey of the year. Can't remember which one it was, though, that won the award. It actually beat out all the Scotch whiskeys. I was like, what? That must be some damn good Japanese whiskey.
Mount Gay is pretty decent rum. I hate Kraken. Sailor Jerry's okay for mixing.
That's,
I get kind
Sailor
of
Jerry.
Snobbish
it's
with my
the...
rum, though.
Sailor Jerry's one of the few that the shop next to my house actually stocks. Apart from Captain Morgan.
I like Jerry because it's like on par with Captain Morgan and it's cheaper.
Yep.
All right, so I got my helmet. Okay, I got my helmet. I have my Dragon Warrior helmet. Now what?
Now we need the boots. So, Elf Capital, I think.
All right, I will meet you guys there unless somebody has a Rura Stone. Oh, wait, there's a... I can get to the train down here.
Mary, are you looking it up? Because I don't remember if it serves in the Elf Capital or not. Actually,
Let's look it up.
Train support.
Captain Morgan Black is actually a really good rum, Red Panda. That's not a bad choice. Like, as far as spiced rums go, that's one of my favorite.
Captain Morgan's... The white rum, though, is absolutely terrible. I'm never drinking that again.
White rum is strictly for mixing.
Yep.
There you go, Mary. I started the chat for you.
Blackheart also makes a pretty good rum. Yeah, Oakheart is great. I love Oakheart. It tastes like the wood. There's no good way
I
to say that.
Wood.
Okay, so yeah, we need to go to the Elf Capital first.
Is it, Aslan is the Elf Capital?
No, it's the one after Aslan.
Oh, it's the one with the kanji for king. Kamihamurui. Rumui. I'm better now with my kana than I've ever been in my life, and I still can't freaking say it.
You did pretty well the first time, I thought, when Mary was here. He's like, yes, you actually pronounced it right. No one ever does.
I like how you sounded all posh when you were imitating Mary.
Do I sound posh?
You don't sound posh at all. That's why it was weird. Hi, Cran!
It's okay, I can dodge bullets.
What's up,
I
little Cran?
I can't even attempt to sound...
Do you see what's
I can't even attempt to sound posh.
What is on her arm? It's a little doll. Sorry, Cran, I'm trying to do this without getting, like, an upskirt, and it's really hard. That
really
sounds awful. Wow.
It's historic.
That was the really cute but kind of quirky girl from the Valentine's Day event, wasn't it?
Yeah, the one that came in and did like all those battle poses and stuff.
Yes, her. All right, where are we going?
To the castle.
To the castle. Castle Kamiharumui. Kamiharumui.
Yep.
Kamiharumui.
KRW is probably watching. Hi, KRW.
Hi, KRW,
hello.
If you're there. I like Bacardi alright for, like, their flavored stuff. But, again, only for mixing with Coke.
Easy enough to say that. He's actually awake right now. Normally he's like asleep because he's ahead of us by like 3 hours. Well, you by 3 hours.
By me from 3 hours?
Uh-huh.
Where is he?
Give me a second.
In the middle of the Atlantic?
Vancouver.
Oh, okay. All right, I forgot about America's hat.
It's not actually the king. It's this old guy, the one with the silly hat.
What?
The silly hat back here. I just really like this outfit now.
Basho?
Yep.
Yeah, Dr. Pepper's not a bad mixer with rum.
Dr. Pepper's a great
Pepper
mixer
has a
with
lot
rum.
Of flavors in it. Cran, don't slap the poor guy.
Too late.
He's old. You don't hurt the old and infirm. That's just not cool.
I don't know why I'm taking so long to go through the dialogue. It's not like Mel is translating this for me. Mash button.
Okay, now we need to go...
So the kanji for king with the little dash in the bottom right, that's Tama?
Yep.
Okay.
Saigan's education continues.
I picked up that JRPG for learning Japanese on Steam.
Oh, I saw that one.
It's way too slow, if you already know hiragana.
Like yep.
Boring. I picked it up and I started it and I was like, oh my god. This is for people who
on
know
the other
absolutely
hand,
nothing about the Japanese language.
On the other hand, it means that you don't really need the game, which means you're already that far ahead.
I guess that's nice, but I was looking for I'm looking for a good way to practice grammar and vocabulary right now.
Pokemon.
You said that before, and I'm trying to, and it's horribly slow. Especially since I've already played Pokemon before, like, I'm being really, really good about actually translating it and seeing what it says and, you know, gaining an understanding of the dialogue and everything. But having played Pokemon a billion times, I kind of just want to... I'm constantly fighting the urge to just mash my way through it, because I already know it.
Yeah.
Well, instead, I played it for like 30 minutes today, and I don't even have my starter yet, because I've been so busy translating.
Well, the idea behind recommending Pokemon as like your first Japanese game is that is... because you're already familiar with it.
Okay.
So you already know what's going on. So now you need to just apply that to the Japanese version, and the idea is that you pick up words from that.
Okay. I did learn that Sekai means world today. That stuck with me.
Yep. Sekai.
Because Professor, or excuse me, Dr. Okido says it like 30 fucking times in the first set of dialogue in the game.
Well, that's the idea, is things that are repeated that you've seen a couple of times means that's probably something you should know.
Yep.
And eventually you'll start dreaming in Japanese, and that means you are now fluent in Japanese.
You're making that up.
I don't really dream in Japanese, but I do sometimes like internalize my thoughts in Japanese just to see if I can.
Well, here's the thing, is like when I was learning, you know, my fourth language, I had actually had a teacher that time, and they're like, oh yeah, if you're dreaming in that language, then that means you're fluent, because your brain intrinsically is using that language.
I sometimes have dreams in German, and I don't know a lick of German.
Well, you're also a Scottish drunk, so...
Nothing is supposed to make sense.
I took German in high school, and then never retained any of it.
Maybe it is on then... the subconscious level you have. I don't know.
I took a lot of French, and I can find myself, like, if I sit down and I read something written out in French, I understand the majority of it, even though I haven't spoken any French in, like, years. Just because I did do, like, 6 years of study of French. But nobody speaks it. Nobody.
Well, in France does.
Great. I have no reason to ever visit France, aside from, oh, good, I can understand some conversational French.
They have really good bread and a really cool tower. I don't know.
What cool tower? The radio tower that they have?
Yep.
Yeah, it doesn't count.
You can get into a fight with them and win them really easily.
Ooh. All right, first of all, that's unfair. The French were exhausted from kicking ass during the First World War. And by the time that the second one happened, they hadn't really recovered and they were not in a fighting state. In fact, out of every country in this world, France has, like, the most militaristic history. Historically, France's military is amazing. Everybody gives them shit for World War II, and it's really not fair. Can we not go up
this?
Do we have to go? Oh, wait, there's, can we get in through over here? Yeah, we can. Go right.
Yeah, you have to go around that outside of it.
I think I came here with Nemus back in the long, long ago.
You were lost on your own for a while.
Isn't the spell Zoom in this game? Yes, but it's a little bit different. We have Zoom stones. This right here that I'm pointing to on the menu right now, this is Ruda stone. Ruda is Zoom, is the same spell as Zoom in Japanese. And what you do is you get stones that memorize the location and allow you to zoom there whenever you want.
Wrong way.
So it is. Sorry, I've been drinking. Like, I'm on my third glass of whiskey, actually. Cheers!
Cool.
So, investigate the throne.
I'll investigate your throne.
Oh my.
Oh my. No worries, novel pilot. I am here to educate. And when I can't educate, Mary educates me. Ashes probably
idea,
says something
wrong.
Not helpful. What's going on?
Thanks.
We're waiting for Ashes at the throne.
Oh, is that what we're doing? Oh, yeah. We're readied up. Yep. Okay, we have an event. What's the crystal ball for in Builders? The crystal ball, when it's placed on the ground, provides you a compass point. So you can always find that color on the compass. So like I'm playing Zork. The blue crystal ball, when you place it on the ground, it will show up as a blue dot on your compass. So you can always find your way back to that crystal ball.
Or you can just put it into your town and give yourself more XP.
Does it give you XP in your town?
Yep.
I always just set it by the Traveler's Gate so that I can find my way back to the Traveler's Gate. In case I'm a dummy and forget Chimera Wings, which I haven't actually done yet. Yeah, it's just a marker.
So Ashes is just running ahead, killing everything. Trying to...
I was going
to
say, I haven't actually seen a lot of monsters lately.
I got this. It's fine. Don't mind me. Hey, get you my XP.
It's a Bristol call, exactly. I'm drinking whiskey. Shut up. I think that metal King Slime gear is still really good, isn't it, Ashes?
Mary likes it for, like, the extra resistance it gives for the shield at the very least.
I don't think there is metal King Slime gear in the game apart from the shield and the weapons. And the weapons only deal extra damage to metals, so...
Really? They're not that good in this?
Really, no.
It's kind of
unless you're fighting metal slimes. The shield is good. It will last you most of the game, in fact.
Hey, Saigan.
Yo.
You just interrupt.
Oh, no, that was Cran.
Cran just, like, interrupted the coup de grace.
It's fine. Not like anybody needed MP.
Minus Saigan. Only has, like, half.
Because I used Giga Slash once.
Eventually we'll need to get your passives and the other classes unlocked.
I got a bunch of stuff last week when we were playing with, not Coco. Mocha. Mocha. I don't know why I want to keep calling her Coco. There's a character in Ruby who's named Coco who's pretty cool. I should try some Sortilege whiskey if you can find some. It's maple syrup whiskey from Quebec. If I ever see it in a store, I will make a point of trying it, Vanash. Thank you for the recommendation.
See, most of the best weapons in Dragon Quest X, you actually have to kind of craft and enchant them yourself. Enemies just plain don't drop powerful weapons.
To Giga Slash or not to Giga Slash? Oh wait, we're getting MP from you guys. Ah! Ha 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 ha!
I'm just gonna get this guy down, it's great, I guess.
But the weapons that you can craft and enchant, some of them are just absolutely broken. I mean, like, broken to hell and back. The level 85 spear completely ignores shield lock.
Wow.
Completely pierces through any shield.
Does that even count Dragon Gears?
No, just like regular shield blocks.
So, but complete stuff like that.
Yeah, it completely pierces through all of those.
So, I have a question for you guys. How sober do you need me? Because I'm already feeling pretty good. Should I have
you
more?
You can follow Barry, it would be okay. Go for it.
Depends if we're actually fighting Istark today, I guess.
I don't think we will. I think
well, it'll be a fun ride if we do.
Oh, speaking of, so you're going to play Hong Kong 97, right, Saigan?
I did make that promise. It's for Cran's birthday. I'm going to do a single episode Let's Play of Hong Kong 97. Because, Cran, I adore you, and I can't ignore one of your birthday wishes.
Because she only gets her birthday once every 4 years.
It's true, and that makes it, like, extra special. Thanks for leaking Cran's birthday, by the way.
Hey, she's okay with it. We're going to have a special DQX episode next week anyways for it.
Ooh, are we?
Are we?
That's what she told me. She just has to confirm with the family for sure, but... Yeah, the matrix she's using a paper fan doesn't really work.
I'm, like, picturing, like, some hyper slowdown and, like, camera rotation.
You're, like, slapping the bullets?
Yeah.
Can you imagine someone with a paper fan just, you know, repelling the bullets? It's like catching a bullet with your hand, but instead with the fan and knocking it back at them.
Well, Neo didn't even catch him. He just said, no, stop it.
So I don't know if you know, but these guys actually self-destruct.
Yep.
I don't think we're too worried about it at our level.
Yeah, kind of flattening them without even using skills. Oh.
Well, this is like, this is a vanilla quest, isn't it?
Yep.
Yep, 1.5.
See, that was absolutely harmless.
It might have been threatening in the long, long ago.
Yep.
Back when the level cap was 60.
Yeah.
55, wasn't it, at this point? 1.5?
Yeah. Yeah, it would have been 55.
Because I know they raised it not too long.
Alright, I have discovered a problem with my armor. Hang on a second.
There's a problem with your ultra cool armor.
I can't fucking see anything.
You're too tall.
There we go. The feathers were seriously obscuring the top third of my screen. So.
God, you're gonna love the legendary equipment.
Yeah. He's seen the legendary equipment already. I had it on the other day.
Yeah, but I mean on Saigan.
Oh, yeah.
Will I be able to see anything?
No.
Oh, Mima said hi, and she's sorry she could not make the stream.
Hi, Mimas.
Hi, Mimas.
It's okay. You're with us in spirit.
In Cran, that is not what she said. Just saying.
The only thing about playing, like, the shorter races, like Pukalipo in this, is that the camera is so close to the ground. The camera is so close to the ground that when you run, it actually gives me motion sickness.
Well, like it bounces up and down?
Yeah.
No, it's just like super low, so you're actually traveling, feel like you're traveling super fast.
Yep. Camera is just so close to the ground that when you run anywhere, it makes the ground look like it's moving extremely quickly, and I get dizzy after a while.
I equipped the wrong helmet. God damn it. What am I doing?
I don't know what you're doing. being drunk?
Well, you just body slammed the boss.
It worked.
It's true. You won.
Novel pilot, that there actually used to be an advantage to being in the other forms, but now they've completely just... they got rid of all the elemental resistances.
Oh, so, really?
It's all stylistic.
Yep.
Yeah, it used to be elemental resistances and, like, a small stat change. Not really anything to be worthwhile.
And not then sure they changed it, and now there's...
the ogre for their... or human for the, deafness to heal.
Soulbee.
Yep.
No, okay, I'm equipped with it. What the hell am I wearing on my face?
The mask from the evil spirits.
The one that has a 6% chance to give you a coup de grace at the start of battle.
Which you used, actually, in that fight. Where's Perry when I need her?
I don't know. I think she's playing Castle Crashers, actually. Is there PvP in the game? I think they did add PvP, didn't they?
Yep. The Colosseum.
It's all Colosseum Arena stuff?
Yep.
Alright, hang on a second. Keep the stream entertained. I'm going to go check on Perry and see if she's going to come downstairs.
I'm not going to make a comment on that one. So, Mary, keep the stream entertained.
I'm trying my best.
What are you doing in there, then? I'm just like...
God, I bet they can't see me because of Saigan's height. That's the only thing that I'm worried about.
So all you have to do is, like, go this way, and then do this. The Matrix dance right there. The next Matrix maybe is going to use this dance. I'm calling it. Van Osh asked you to sing a song, Mary.
I can't sing, but, what should I sing?
Whiskey in the Jar!
I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day.
No, doesn't work.
No?
Nope.
Apparently they couldn't even see Krang because you're too tall.
I usually barely see Krang. Okay, legit problem as somebody who is 6'6". I have tripped over people before.
Hey,
like, they're below... my field of view, and I have seriously, like, walked into short people before and almost fallen over them.
Saigan.
What?
Ruda.
Saigan.
What?
This is out. This bridge is outside.
Oh, hey.
You can zoom from here.
Sweet. Ashes? Stone?
You can use my, the one that says lamp, and that's close to a train station. I haven't set one to that city.
Tsusukuru? No? Where am I going?
No. The one that says Rampu? It's like my third stone.
Oh, there it is. Rampu. We should do some PvP later. God, I will get destroyed.
we all would. I'm useless in PvP.
I've actually done some of it. It's not too bad as a mage. I blow people up. Your buffs only last so long. Why don't we say it this way?
I like playing as... thief, because nobody ever has trip, well, not the trip guard, the one for the bell circle that you can bind the enemy with.
Oh,
it works really
tied up.
Yeah, it works fantastically against paladins. You can just completely chain them to the ground and they can't move.
Well,
let the rest of your team destroy the opponents.
We just look OP right now because we're fighting version 1 stuff. And
wait,
we're like
three
way out leveled compared to it. Where am I going?
Second green city.
Kamiharu Mui?
Back to the... yep, back to the castle.
The kingdom of Kamiharu Mui? Fuck!
Yes, the royal capital.
Is that what that second kanji is?
Think so.
Because I know the first one is for royalty.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. It's royal capital.
And it would be country if there's a square around it.
Yes.
Oh, I should turn this quest in while I'm waiting for you guys.
Thankfully, the city isn't an entire country. Otherwise, I'd feel pretty bad for the elves.
This is it. This is all they've got.
This is our country. Welcome.
Be like Dragon Quest Cuba. Alright, this last glass of rum might have, or rum, whiskey, might have been a mistake.
Starting to feel a bit woozy.
I was fine until I went up the stairs.
There's your mistake.
And then I was like, hey, what's up? I see you're trying to be dexterous.
That was the altitude change for you.
Yeah. I'm like, Garen, give me a hug before I go to bed. Before you go to bed.
Dad, you're going to bed?
Yes.
You're going to sleep?
Probably.
You just lay your head down right there.
Just like right on the floor. I should have just like laid down on Perry in the middle of her playing Castle Crashers. Just been like, hold me.
Okay, so first, let's all. Hang on. First, I need to make it so I can accept this quest. And then, Saigan.
Tell us which quest it is. That would be nice, because then we could do it too. Because you haven't been telling us at all.
He's been a perfectly fine guy. Leave him alone. Loyal Cavalier, what's up? I have missed you and your puns.
Loyal, he's a little drunk. He might be a little bit more affectionate than normal.
Not even a little. Not a little.
Saigan's at that point where he's like toying with people.
We went past a little. I'm very huggy now. Sai saying, please hold me, senpai. Wait, Mary. How do I say, please hold me, senpai?
Dakishimete, senpai.
Wait. Dakishimete.
Dakishimete.
Dakishimete, senpai.
Yep.
Alright, be right back.
Please hold me.
Be right back.
Mary, go set those your stone. Well, actually, Cran has a stone, I think. Does Cran still have a stone there?
I have a stone straight to the dwarven capital, it's fine.
Okay.
What I need to do is get myself equipped with royal armor.
Do we need to have royal armor? I just thought he did.
I'm re-accepting the quest.
Oh.
For the reward. Yeah.
I guess I'll have to get mine too then. Guys, the stream might be over soon. It's like it's a little...
Can't believe I just taught him that. What was I thinking?
I'm back, it didn't work.
Oh.
Because she didn't understand it, or because...
She asked me, she's like, what does that mean? I'm like, hold me, senpai. She's like, do you want me to come down for builders? Where am I going?
First, you need Saigan.
Yes.
First, thou must equip the royal armor.
I shalt equip the royal armor.
But thou must.
All of it?
All of it.
Yep.
And make sure to display the helmet.
Oh no, it's Roman.
Yep. I used to have a stone to that city when I was a woodcrafter. But that's been
like, it's fine if I'm looking straight, but yeah, my field of view is completely blocked if I turn left or right. Alright, where are we going? Black Ace BB, thank you for the host.
My only Yellowstone.
Your only Yellowstone. Takishimete, senpai.
I almost regret teaching you that.
Don't. Please, I'm going to get so much use out of this.
Oh, crap. No. We're in the completely wrong place.
God damn it.
We have to go to the grassland first, right?
Like... looks like it. So... the second gray stone in Ash's bag, we'll just zoom straight there.
The one that ends in Ish. Oh, wait, these are all stones. God damn it. The one that ends in Oh. I get it. They're all rocks.
Now, talk to Banry and have her smack you upside the head.
Banry, wait, is that actually a thing?
Wait, Mary.
Hang on. It's go to the green option, second page.
Green option on the second page. I only have one option for Eruto na Erutana.
Yeah.
That one?
Yeah, that's Erutana. That's the off-continent.
Second page of that option.
Second page of that option, the only option?
Yeah.
Gake...
Yep, that's the one.
Chi? Gake Poochie.
Yep.
Poochie.
Set a stone there while you're at it, so that way we can, the rest of us can get there, because you were going to need it to go back there a couple times.
Ishides! Oh, hey. Says Von Ash.